Pickup assistant, let's get ready for modeling casting. First thing we are going to do is shave. I do have this iconic Panasonic 4-blade razor, which I can bring with me anywhere, and it's super gentle and it can be wet or dry. Love a razor that is nice and gentle for our sensitive baddies. Little secret, bestie, if you want to skip a painful wax this week, the Panasonic has a bikini attachment, which, unlike your ex, will not irritate you. So we're gonna do hair in order to keep it really natural. So what I'm gonna do is just let this air dry. Gonna book me today. A little makeup. Bop, beep, boop. I don't makeup look. I do not accept bare minimum from boys, but I will do bare minimum makeup for all my castings. My uniform for every casting. A tank top, jeans, and then these are literally my favorite kitten heels. Most important part of any modeling outfit is gonna be your modeling bag. Like, literally, the bigger modeling bag, the bigger modeling career. Bring a book, because you never know how long you'll be waiting for a casting director. Some extra food in case you have more castings than you expected. And always my Panasonic razor, so if I'm running late to a casting, I can just be in the back of the cab. Like, here's the final look. I pulled my hair back so that they could see these razor sharp cheekbones. Have my portfolio, and I'm headed out. Wish me luck.